Heart disease is one of the most common disorders in America. Hence, a big chunk of the scientific community is dedicated to studying the risk factors and treatment options for the heart disease. A recent study looked into the early signs of heart disease. It concluded that young men can predict the incidence of heart disease based on the length of their fingers. Generally, the details of our hands are of interest only to palmists. But, a study conducted by the University of Liverpool School of Biological Sciences states that the difference between the length of your ring finger and index finger points to the risk of heart disease in men. University of Liverpool concluded that young men with longer index fingers, as compared to ring fingers, were at a higher risk of developing heart disease. This risk is attributed to low testosterone levels in men with short ring fingers. This study looked at 151 male heart attack victims. They discovered that the age range for heart attacks in men with longer index fingers was between 35 to 80. Inversely, in men with longer ring fingers, the age range was between 58 to 80. Although this ratio doesn't necessarily guarantee the incidence of heart disease, experts say that it does indicate its possibility. Longer ring fingers are believed to be found in men who have high levels of the sex hormone testosterone. Testosterone is known to protect against heart disease in men. Hence, younger heart attack victims tend to have lower levels of testosterone and shorter ring fingers. Researchers of this study state that this important finding could help in heart disease by influencing men to change their lifestyle habits early on.